Sorry. It's not like you're lying to, like, trick anyone.
Yeah. See, that's exactly what I thought.
If you're planning on including schematics, we should talk, though.
I think I'm okay. I had been hoping to have it ready to read at Founding Day, but, next year.
I can't believe it's Founding Day already. It sneaks up on me every time.
Congrats, buddy. I'm proud of you for finishing it. That took a lot of work.
I'm glad you liked it. And you did so much, Jesse. You're a real hero.
But we all did, right?
Yeah, we were all there.
For most of it, anyway.
That's true.
Well, I mean, I am the leader, you guys. It's just the way it happened.
If you say so.
Yeah, kinda self-centered, though.
Well, this has all been really helpful feedback, guys. Once Ivor and Harper get back from their adventures, I can add a chapter about them, and then it will finally be done.
Man, they've been gone a long time.
Jesse, your intern.
Jesse?
Oh, hey, Radar.
Oh, gosh, wow. I didn't know all of you would be in here. Olivia, ma'am, Axel, sir, Lucas, sir. So sorry to interrupt everyone.
Oh, he is just adorable.
You don't need to apologize. We're just hanging out.
Right. Sorry. Sorry. I mean...
Oh.
So, what's up?
I got a message from Petra that she's on her way to the mines. For that adventure you scheduled, if you hurry, you should still have time for that and your Founding Day duties.
Oh, nice. We should get going.
Yeah. About that.
We've actually got our own Founding Day stuff we need to prep for?
Yeah, I need to get back to Boomtown. I'm judging a TNT rally in the morning.
Guys, we're supposed to be a team here. It's our adventure night!
Sorry, Jesse. It's just that things are different now. You got your life, and we got ours.
None of us can just drop everything and go adventuring like we used to.
Tell Petra I said, next time for sure, okay? I can't wait to see how that sword of hers is coming along.
Yeah, I'll tell her.
I can't believe I'm walking out of the Order Hall with the Order.
Ugh, so freaking cute.
So the other towns have Founding Day celebrations, huh?
Yeah, man. We honor Magnus every year with a freaking awesome memorial explosion rally. He would have loved it.
Over in Redstonia, we're a little lighter on the explosions. I helped Elagard engineer an excellent new music machine for the evening ball.
Well, I promise I will try and stop by. It was awesome to catch up with you guys.
Totally.
Yeah. This has been great.
Won't be the same without you guys.
Aw, buddy. You're gonna make me sad.
Thanks again, guys. I'll let you know as soon as I'm done with the revisions.
Oh, cool. Can't wait.
Axel.
I tell ya, I am just the luckiest.